What's up?
What's up? You all good?
Yeah.
How's that? How was your flight?
Guys, we're going on a road trip. A family road trip.
To our favorite rocket ship.
It's literally so cold out here and it's dark and I'm in shorts. My legs be cold. It be cold. How am I not cold?
Yeah.
Cause my soul is already frozen. I have no heart.
I'm kinda used to this one.
If you don't have a heart, then why are you driving us to Chick-fil-A?
Family road trip! Currently, it is 8:43 p.m. Why is it focused on... I want it to focus on me. Yeah, focus on me.
Why is U2 playing? No one wants to listen to U2.
So every single time the car turns on, right, this song plays. The Troubles, or was it? The Songs of Innocence by U2.
The song is called The Troubles. The album is Songs of Innocence.
Dude, I don't care what it's called.
I know it because I've actually listened to the album when I was bored.
Okay, sure, whatever. First of all, somehow, someway, I think this is the only song that is downloaded on my iTunes. And this is the song that just plays every single time I turn on the car.
Anyway. Because the car knows you're up to no good. Good. That's why.
It's pretty true. It's Aaron's first day here in Spokane. So we're gonna go to Chick-fil-A and try out their peppermint shakes. That's where we are going at 8:45 p.m. This camera doesn't like my face because it doesn't focus on me and it just focuses on these people in the back. Like, why?
Maybe because we're just more better looking than you.
Those are lies, but okay, it's time to get going. In the draft room. What are you doing, bro?
Being wavy, bringing the waviness from California, bro.
Bro.
I don't know these people.
Just let me be me, man. It's 2021. Soon 2022, bro. Just let me be me. Hey,
do you
bro.
Want the ice cream cup or cone? Or cone inside a cup?
Two peppermint chip milkshakes.
Of
course. Wait, should I make that three?
No.
Can I make that three, actually?
Yeah,
you can
three
drink your own, right?
No problem.
How much was it? 31 what?
Dude, I don't even know. I just heard them say some numbers, and I don't really know what it said.
Thanks for your wise words, Master Uwe.
Man, this boy.
32 should be fine.
I got it.
Stop. 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 You're already broke as fuck. Here, stop.
Yeah. We all know that, but I got it.
Stop, here. Take my money.
We're not even at
Shut
the window
and
yet.
Shut up take my money.
We're not in Asia anymore, boy. Take it back.
It's okay. Take his money, Amaya. You really can't. Or let me pay.
You can't fucking afford
you got
shit
right
now.
You got next time.
No, I got it.
Shit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
You as well.
Thank you.
This is how you open a straw.
I think we're all.
Whoop. Where's my shake at? All right, ready? Synchronicity. Mm. Wow, you already failed.
I know.
I already failed too. Ready?
We all failed.
One, two, three, peppermint shake.
Cheers. Give it a good suck. Suck.
Bro, what? Oh my god.
That's pretty good, yeah.
That's actually pretty bomb. Like it's pretty busting. It tastes like Rudolph ate a candy cane.
Ice cream.
And then poops it out into this cup.
Well, I'm glad I'm not having a shake.
That's a great photo to put in everyone's head. Merry Christmas, y'all.
And I'll.
What was that?
This is a cherry, alright?
You want to do that again?
Suck a. These people just dead at me and
yeah,
I just made eye contact.
The cherry is very cherry.
Look at his comment section.
All right, we're done.
A few minutes later.
Guys, as always, I always get the best ideas late at night. We got our Chick-fil-A shake. And now we're gonna go into the hot tub.
Because it's a good idea.
Because it's a great idea.
And fuck.
And it's fucking cold as shite out here. All right. Oh shit. I just spilled the shake everywhere. It's literally everywhere. Oh my god. How am I so fucking clumsy? That went so bad and I fucking lost my shape. That plan absolutely got ruined by my dumb fuckery. What's up, guys? Welcome to our hot tub streams. Wait, pause? I'm genuinely sad I don't have my fucking shake. A cold shake in cold weather.
White shake that got spilled all over you in very...
It was a nice peppermint smoothie in cold weather in a hot tub. It would have been perfect, but I fucked it up. Cause I'm a klutz. The story of my life, I take.